Hi, guess what? I had a very interesting dream yesterday. I dreamt I was sitting on a bench in a park. All of a sudden, I could hear a bird speak. And then I realized that it was a bird on a mango tree. It was communicating to a bird on the pine tree. It said, "Dear friend on pine tree, if you send one of your birds to us, we will be twice your number." I was curious as to what the bird on pine tree will say. It said, "Dear friend, why don't you instead send one of you here so that we will become the same number as you?" And all of a sudden, I woke up from the dream. But it left me curious as to how many birds were there on the mango tree and how many on the pine tree. So I tried and found it out. Would you like to find two? If yes, you may pause the video and solve it. I'll lead you towards solution now. So, what we'll do is, we'll suppose the number of birds on mango tree is X and that on pine tree is Y. Here, condition 1 is, the bird on mango tree asks for one bird from the pine tree. If this transaction takes place, the total number of birds on mango tree will be X plus 1 and that on pine tree will be Y minus 1. As per the bird on mango tree, the number of birds on mango tree after this transaction will be equal to 2 times of the remaining number of birds on the pine tree. This gives rise to the equation X plus 1 equals to 2 Y minus 1. Let this be equation 1. Let's move to second condition. So the bird on pine tree asks for one bird from the mango tree. This transaction, if takes place, will result in total number of birds on the pine tree being Y plus 1 and that on mango tree being X minus 1. Now, as per the bird on the pine tree, the number of birds on pine tree after this transaction will be equal to the remaining number of birds on mango tree. This gives rise to the equation Y plus 1 equals to X minus 1. Let this be equation 2. Now, we solve them and get the answer. So, how do we solve them? Let's use substitution method. In this method, we basically substitute the value of variable from one equation to another. So, let's manipulate the variable x in equation 1. Here, x plus 1 equals to 2, y minus 1. Or, x plus 1 equals to 2y minus 2. Or x equals to 2y minus 2 minus 1, or x equals to 2y minus 3. Let's substitute this value to equation 2. Here, y plus 1 equals to x minus 1, or y plus 1 equals to 2y minus 3 minus 1, or y plus 1 equals to 2y minus 4, or y equals to 5. Now, we replace this value of y to equation 2 to get the value of x. And we find out that x equals to 7. And we have solved it.
Let's now verify if whatever we have got is correct. So, we got number of birds on pine tree to be 5 and that on mango tree to be 7. Here, condition 1 is, if mango tree receives one bird from pine tree, the total number of birds on mango tree will be twice the number of birds on pine tree. So, let one bird from pine tree come to mango tree. We can see that the total number of birds on mango tree now is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And that on pine tree is 1, 2, 3, and 4. Since 8 is double of 2, this condition is satisfied. Now, condition 2 is, if pine tree receives one bird from mango tree, the total number of birds on pine tree will be equal to the number of birds on mango tree. So, let this bird from mango tree come to pine tree. We can see that the total number of birds on pine tree is now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, and that on mango tree is also 6. Since both are 6, this condition is satisfied too. Hence, our answer is right. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe for more videos.